My daughter, Alice Webster, was abducted in 2003. She wasn't just a name for your headlines. She was a girl. She was our girl. And we loved her. And 4 days ago, she came back to us.
I can't stay here.
I promised I would find out what happened to their daughter.
I'm not part of this investigation. There's nothing more to be done.
I have to do this. Alice, it was brave of you to come back.
Should have stayed away.